How to program a Lodar transmitter. First of all, disconnect the power from the receiver and turn off the transmitter. Turn the receiver on, you'll see a fault light flash. Press and hold these two buttons. The fault light in the top corner stops flashing. There you go. Take your finger off the yellow button, then the green one, turn it off, turn it back on and test it. You can see the light's here and moving. Done.